Oh my.
Did you know that trees take in carbon dioxide and release oxygen, which improves air quality? They also act as windbreakers and provide habitats and shade. Plants moderate climate, conserve water, and provide fruit and vegetables. Photosynthesis is when carbon dioxide mixes with water and light, and they produce oxygen and glucose, also known as a sugar. This video is courtesy of Emily Lee, Shelby Williams, Ken Ivey, and the South Johnston Green Team.